you're watching this and you're depressed, go to the gym tomorrow morning. And I guarantee you, if you're, no matter how depressed you are, if you're considering suicide, promise me this, get a six pack first. And by the time you've got the six pack, you won't want to do anything. That's how it works. This is why not enough men are motivated.